Welcome to Dangerous to Game Alone. I'm STF Unicorn.
And I'm Tosikamir, and we are going to go try to get some cod.
Cod!
Is this going to become our fishing episode?
Hopefully it doesn't take that long.
Well, why don't we cook up some of the sardines real quick?
Sardines on a stick, yes. I need coal. Guess we're not doing... I guess we're getting coal, too. Because we need coal.
Go make a bunch of weapons, because we need to make some weapons.
And should I accept those other quests and just do those as we go?
Yeah, might as well. Make sure you make, weapons first, because you need some shit to...
Slime balloons!
Some shit to do shit. Oh, what do balloons do? What do they do?
They're 500 point decorations.
Oh, cool.
We'll make them just to add to our item account.
Let's go, throw those balloons up in the infirmary.
I was actually thinking that.
Because everybody will feel better. Right?
Right.
Right? Everybody will feel better, right? Right? Not you.
I don't have enough to make another club.
Oh, no. You need to make another club. Oh, this is so cheerful. Oh, this is so cheerful. Kind of gross that you're using dead skin to make balloons. Like, think of that for a second. Imagine making a human balloon out of humans. Like, you're making a slime balloon out of slime skin.
You know you're just describing sounds in the language, right?
And now what you're making it... Now imagine making a human-shaped balloon with human skin.
Let us move on. Let's go find some coal.
Just put that image in your head.
Already
the
done.
The terrifying nastiness of stitching skin together to make balloons.
All right, let's go make some coal.
Like, imagine that.
We need coal and cod. I didn't accept any quests. Should I go back?
That's up to you.
I'm not that far. Breaking stone. Make more cod.
It's just one new quest, right?
I think it's one or two.
Okay.
I forgot who's giving them, but... There's one thing I'm good at, Danger. It's making the best of a bad situation. And things aren't even all that bad. You got a fishing rod, after all. You got a fishing rod, you can catch fish. If you can catch fish, you can eat them. What do you say, Danger? Will you catch me some lovely fish to eat? What's that look for? It's like you're trying to beam the words, "What the hassle," right into my brain. I'll go and catch fish myself if I could, but that weird old geezer won't let me leave town. Will you do me this one favor, please? All you have to do is head out with your fishing rod and catch me 5 sardines. Haha, brilliant! You caught me some sardines! Quick! Come on, hand them over, will you?
That was fast.
It's like I read
his... Wow!
Look at these smooth, shiny scales. The bright, clear eyes. The red, glossy gills. You got a real eye for fish, Danger. These little tiddlers look absolutely delicious.
Nom 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 nom.
Alrighty then, today's the day of my one-man fish feast festival. I'm gonna gobble them up one after the other. Here's hoping I don't pop. / poop.
Shit.
It's 10 orange oils! More missions.
Aha!
Oh, Danger, it's just you. Why do you always sneak up on me like that?
You just were... Boy!
Sorry, I don't mean to be rude. You went and caught all those fish for me, after all. After all that fuss I put you through, I realize I don't actually have any way to cook them. This world's been this way for as long as anyone remembers. I keep forgetting that we've lost the power to make new things. So, Danger, what do you say to this plan? If I drew you a blueprint, could you build me a kitchen we can use to fry up those fish? Please
Come
hurry.
On, we gotta
Every
rebuild
second
the goddamn
we
kitchen.
Wait, the sardines you caught me get stinkier and stinkier. Here's the blueprint for the kind of kitchen I'm after. If you build it just like that, we'll be able to cook up anything we want.
How big is this thing we're talking?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh my god, son. Are you kidding me right now? Yeah, we'll come back for that.
We'll just do it now.
What the fuck? Building a new kitchen. Building a new kitchen.
This guy's new name is Neen, by the way.
Nosh?
Yeah.
this.
I agree.
I'm gonna have to build it on top of something, it looks like. That go outside.
Right.
Ah. That's where I'm going.
Over the watering hole? Don't put it over the watering hole. You need the watering hole.
I'm not saying I don't.
Oh, you're gonna build a wall. Got it.
Won't let me. You need to put it straight on the ground. What the? All right, fine. Have it your way. Didn't like y'all anyway.
I didn't like y'all anyway. Pain in the ass, that's what you're doing. Just fill it in.
Well, that's why I'm trying to see where I need to fill in. Okay? Cut me a break.
Coming in and whooping that thing's ass. Teddy!
I swear.
Perfect. Back it up a little bit.
No!
Oh my god!
Notch! Shut up, Notch! You're not helping me fight! Shut up! I'm kicking you out of this room!
Oh, you're gonna give yourself another private bedroom? Is Notch the new LaRouche?
God damn it, Notch!
Is he the new LaRouche?
This kitchen's all his fault! I need to go find coal anyway, so I need earth, so therefore I'm just gonna go find coal.
Wait, what exactly do you need to build that thing? Let's check that.
Parchment. I mean, basic stuff.
Basically everything that you have.
Yeah, I need extra earth, I need...
You can kick out the old kitchen and put the new kitchen, put it into there.
Yeah, I could, but right now, I need to go get coal.
Okay.
And cod. That can sit there and wait. I can even do that off camera. Like, that's not even a...
Oh, my back.
I'll leave, like, one stone. Or I'll leave the door. Something. I need to go find coal.
We'll whack that candle first. Whack.
If I died because of this, because I had no healing stuff.
Well, whose stupid fault was that? Just run away.
I'm paralyzed.
That's not my fault. my fault you didn't bring any healing shit. Why are you going back? Want to get healing shit?
Get healing shit!
Okay, how much time have we wasted so far?
10 minutes!
Alright!
Ugh! I can't even make anything! Monsters appeared. Really?
Fuck that shit. Just leave.
They're gonna destroy the base if I don't kill them. Monsters! Where the fuck are you? There you are. Okay. How come you guys don't notice him until I attack him?
It's like, oh hey, he's making noise. He's doing something going on.
So I'll gather healing stuff on my way over and I'll go use one of those tree stumps to make it.
Laugh in your face. Let's go, Sir Petty.
No, I don't want to use it. I don't want to sleep either.
And laugh in your face.
You don't. Okay, where was that slime you just attacked me? I swear, if we would have had to farm those from blue slimes the entire time.
That would have been funny.
Would it have been, though?
Yes.
How many should I get?
Cod and coal that we need, like.
Yeah, that too.
Whoa! Wait, pesky, pesky. So much flowers. It takes 3 to build 1 pot, right?
Yes.
So you're gonna have 13 pots. That should be enough for now.
Hopefully.
Hashtag fast man. You get fast man.
Yes.
Wait, see if you can trigger my drone with that thing.
I'd rather not talk about it. My Wayfarer clothes are about to bust, and I need to get some new ones. And I'm paralyzed.
You can't even make it on here, that's fine. 13 healing crowns!
teach me your ways, Buddha.
Teach me the way. The way you shall teach me. So, how are you?
I'm okay. I'm wondering if cod are just like in certain places. This isn't what? Clearly not here.
I mean, you don't know.
Yeah, I'm going to. I mean, slime skins are easy level ups.
Right.
Like, they're easy because it's easy to level up the base with those. Two more sardines and I'm moving on.
This is fun.
Feels like Animal Crossing all over again. It's had some difficulty.
Okay, let's not because you're failing.
I'm pretty sure that I have to go some more specific. Well, now I can fish here. There's a cod.
Wow! Those are really stinky flowers. They bloom once in a little while, and they stink really bad. That's what we're talking about. This is probably kind of bad.
I need coal.
Well, then why don't we find a place for you to
go? I'm going to a mountain. I'm trying to find a mountain. I'm starting to get a little frustrated. Yeah, I know I'm starting. Hush.
putting in the notes, found cod waterhole. The fact that those were all cod, like, welcome, I guess?
Sure,
Can you fish in your little water hole? I'm curious if we can fish in that little water hole. One of them needed cod. Which one was it?
It was to make the tingle tablet. Ah! I want to talk to you, old man.
So now that you got some tingle tablets,
you know what? Ah! There's two people sleeping in there.
You need to put another bed down somewhere. You need more beds.
Waking you up. Because you wanted the damn kitchen. Went back to fucking Christ!
Oh my god, that's fucking great.
Now I'm naked! Like,
let's make some beds.
Let's make some clothing.
I think you're sleeping is a little more important than clothing. As I mutter. La la la! Are you really gonna put it down right there? Meh, not as well. You actually put it down there. I wasn't expecting you to, but you did, and that kind of made my night. Really? But I love you.
Freaking cars.
You're naked! Holy crap!
Okay, Pippa, back to your world.
Holy crap!
Back to the tingle tablets. Who would need it? You did? Monsters again! Are you fucking serious? And I used it on myself and not him. Where the fuck are the monsters?
You're getting increasingly frustrated, and I think our viewers find this funny.
I'm glad! Rollo! Out of my way!
Old frog.
Holy butts. I can't make you anything on a stick till I find coal. I'll be back.
I'll be back. Did we find the coal over there? Or did we
nope!
The main world. Oh, fuck, I dropped my pen. Hopefully we don't need any more notes for
that. Well, you better go grab your pen.
Becomes increasingly frustrated by dropping pen.
25 minutes and still find coal.
You've got this, babe! You've got this! Everybody root for Toasty and Lemire. Yay!
Alright, let's look over here.
Yay! I think there was someone on the other side of that hole where you fell in.
Oh, hello! What the fuck's this?
I don't know. It's going inside.
You need a key. Wow. Alright, can I take the banners?
You stepped in the goddamn flowers!
is charged. God damn it.
Kitty.
Also a house over here. I think I remember this is actually one of the special missions for this board.
Right.
You have to find the recipe and patch the roof. So we don't need to worry about that right now. You know what, I might go back, there might not be coal here. What about that? There's a cave. That is a cave. Hope we're not doing things out of order. There's a lot of people in there. Basically, yeah. It looks like a monastery. Like a monk monastery.
Cool.
These are
different guys. Let's see what they give. Confusion, that's interesting. Danger becomes confused.
When you're confused, you can't use items and your controls to use different.
Interesting.
And they can call other monsters. Danger's in trouble.
Danger better broke his ass off over here. I pick up that.
I'm clearly further than I need to be.
Whose fault is that?
Mine, but still.
There's a place for you to sleep. You should sleep. And then keep going.
I'm gonna go check back at the other. See if there's actually coal in our coal area, because I can't find it here. Might have to take another mission.
Oh boy.
I could go to sleep and wake that person up, but you know what? Let's hope for coal over here.
Grab.
Can't make food until I have coal. That's how you make those sardines. I remember.
I think it was here because it was one of the arches. There was a lot of arches in there.
I'm sure it wasn't like over where that trap was when we were going along the wall. Still need coal to cook on. Oh no. comes the fucking ghosts, like clockwork.
Really?
I don't give two shits right now. I really don't.
I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit.
Quit climbing to bed before the old man steals your bed.
He was going in there.
That motherfucker was gonna steal your bed.
Oh yeah, he was.
He's gonna steal your bed? Hell nah. He watched you sleep. Oh, that's Casey. She watched you sleep all night. Casey loves you.
Sir. There's no other quests. There's no other quests. I just need sardine. Like, I need that. I need to do this kitchen. Probably do the kitchen. This is where we started. No! I hit the wrong button. Because you guys don't make it fast enough.
Not sure it's a lot of food. Foodies? Matthew? That's a lot of food. Ketchup?
So I'm gonna go over to where that trap was. Maybe that's where the coal is. Like, I need the coal. Must have the coal. Let me work on this kitchen first. Tables, potted plant.
Monsters are near your base. Man, these monsters are starting to get petty. Thank you. question. Can we build a wall that's like 3 blocks thick and like 6 blocks high?
Won't have room for it.
Come on, I mean like build it just outside.
It won't help during invasions. Because they'll wipe it.
Yeah. It'll slow them down.
But then how are we gonna get in there?
Making this small for everyone to pass me. Oh man. This is definitely getting more difficult as we go.
Oh yeah.
Like, it seems like they doubled the difficultiness from one world to another.
I hate to see what World 4 is gonna be like.
Oh man. I don't even wanna know. Oh, you have any pots?
I do.
Oh, this kitchen's really fun. Pot. Pot.
Like, you had a perfectly good kitchen.
Well, let's sad this thing.
Oh, it's a cafeteria. Excuse me.
He's petty.
Holy shit. Onslaught! The onslaught! Yay, everyone clap. I'm out of here.
Hey, Teddy. Time to make sardines?
I still need coal.
I know. Time to find coal?
I need to find out what he gives me.
We have a few minutes.
Maybe he gives me coal.
Ooh, that would be nice.
Yeah, alright. You build me a kitchen. Woohoo! Shut the fuck up. Actually, I've been thinking. I should have just eaten those sardines raw. That's it. I'm done with the episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. Later.
Come on, fish.
Ah! I could still do it, but chances are they'd come straight back up again. Or come on, last one. Humorless zombie?
You petty. Petty.
But anyway, I'm glad I waited. I can eat all kinds of tasty foods. Fried sardines, grilled sardines, boiled sardines. Fish aren't just delicious, you know. They're really nutritious, too. They're just a thing for helping sick people get their strength back. So how about cooking up some fish for your patients? After all, I've been trying to do that! You know what they say.
Being petty.
Feed a fever, feed a cold. Now you think I'm only interested in feeding myself?
Yes.
Danger? That's a horrible thing to say. I'm gonna have to eat some sardines to cheer myself up.
Teddy. So, I think we should just...
No, I'm going to get coal!
Well, we've only got a few minutes left. Go back towards that hole there.
Yeah.
The giant black hole to the
Let's
left
hope
of
there's
you.
Coal
on the left on the left side of the screen is a giant hole there.
Let's hope there's coal over
yeah,
there.
Yeah, you should go over to that.
Because if there's no coal over there,
we're ending the episode. I'm giving up on the channel.
I'm going to dig up my mother and get coal from her.
Ouch, you petty bastard.
Hey, there's coal.
Hey, look, there's more coal. Hey, look, there's more coal. Hey, look, there's more coal up there.
Is that really all the coal we're gonna give me for the entire episode?
Nope. Yep. Cobs.
I'm hoping that there's coal on the next island whenever they get it. That's all I gotta say. Like, I mean...
You used to kill yourself. You used to run my coal.
Almost. Only toxic buttons.
Only what?
Toxic buttons.
Buttocks?
Yes, buttocks. Holy toxic buttons.
Why don't you say butts?
Because no.
But holy butts.
What's that hole over there?
I don't know, but it's suddenly disappeared. You should check it out. It looks like my soul.
Well, probably there's more coal back here the whole time. Get out of here!
Petty. Fuck out of my face.
Stupid ghosts! Get off my soul.
It's a cave.
Coal deposit.
Very small one. Not anything too big. That's good. Yeah, it's nothing too big, but I mean, that's still quite a bit of coal. Wait, there's more! I think 30 pieces of coal should be enough.
I want it all at this point.
Because you never know.
Pretending that the coal is the game designer's fault.
Oh, what
does
that mean? Petty! I agree with that. You straight up petty.
This is for not making a good version of Splunker Party.
Wait, what?
Same development.
Oh, was that
Splunker Party, Square Enix.
Square Enix, that's where I'm at.
And there's a whole nother path over here. What should we find over here?
More coal.
I'm done.
So much for getting all of it. Chimera wing. Away.
While I'm inside? Are you serious?
Oh.
Hey, hammerhead.
Ooh, whack it. Ow.
Oh, look, there's a baby hammerhead.
Leather sack.
Look, it's a baby hammerhead.
Take the fur off the baby.
Oh, he's sleeping alive.
The melon comes out? Quick! Hooray! We have coal! Let's go make some sardines on a stick real quick. It's delicious. It's not over there anymore. I wish we had the editing software to zoom in on that. Zoom in on you panicking. Sardine on a stick! Build as many as you can! I'm gonna throw the stick at that one guy's face.
I know I can't fish here!
Why are you trying to fish? Why don't you just sleep instead of using a healing ring?
I'm not using a healing ring.
Okay. Hey, babe?
Yes.
Teddy. take some notes here.
Rage? Are we gonna put rage on there at some point? Sardine on the stick. You know how much I went through to get you this sardine? You better fucking eat it.
Throws it up.
Wait, he wants more?
More what?
He needs sleep and then he's gonna ask me for something else.
Petty.
I have that. He's fully cured. Talk to Elle. That's you.
Oh. Praise the goddess, Danger. Our patients are well on the road to recovery. I cannot thank you enough for all you have done for them. But one thing still weighs heavily on my mind. Though we have given them all the treatment and nourishment they need, many of our patients still suffer. Given enough time to rest, they should regain their strength eventually, unless the blade is not the only thing afflicting them. Danger, my lamb. I have heard some of these poor souls murmuring in their sleep about a man named Ilias.
Looks like we gotta go find his ghost.
Ilias, which I just want to point out, for those of you who don't remember, was one of our friend, how do you pronounce his name? Grontius?
Gronti. We're just gonna go with Gronti.
Gronti's friends, apparently. And
yep.
He was once a
Gerontus. Thank you.
Gerontus.
You know what? I should just let you talk.
Gronti.
Yeah, you should have, bitch. You should have.
Could it be that he has something to do with this? Rubus, forgive me. I should not be wasting your precious time with idle speculation.
Damn right, bitch.
Do you think? Oh. For now, you've done everything you can for our poor patients. Thank you so much, Danger. Oh, I almost forgot.
Say, I better get a reward.
There's something I was hoping you might build for me.
You ho.
What?
Build for me, so I've drawn up a blueprint for it.
You pity.
As you know, cleanliness is next to godlessliness.
Godlessliness.
It's no wonder everyone's getting sick when they're wearing such grubby clothes. That's why we need to make everyone new ones. If you could find a time to build this room for me, my lamb, I'd be ever so grateful.
She needs you to make a haberdashery. Which is basically a sewing room.
Well, we will start that on the next episode, which I know we weren't planning on doing another episode right away, but you know what? We're going to do another episode right away. So.
Wait, what?
Because I'm frustrated and I just want to power through some of this now. Alright, maybe we'll take a break for tacos, then we'll do some more episodes.
Yes, I want a break for tacos.
Fine. You know what? No, before we do that, I'm doing something else.
Gonna be petty?
I'm gonna be petty.
Petty!
I'm gonna get the skins of some dead slimes.
Wait for more balloons. Fuck
me. Guess where I'm putting them?
What? He has a mission for you, too. Nice.
He'd probably tell me to level up the base, so beat you to it!
Suck it, ho. Suck it. Alright, well, anyway. I'm SCF Unicorn.
And I'm Tosicamir and frustrated.
And we are going to take a break so he can stop raging for a minute. And, yeah. So we're going to end the episode here.
I almost called this thing Minecraft. That's how bad it's been.
Wow. Thank you for watching. This is Dangerous.
How the hell did you guys see that? Did you see him? Go rewind and watch what this guy did. He walked along here, right? Open the door from up here and then drop it. I'm done.
Petty.
I'm done.
Bye, everyone. Thank you for coming and watching. Like and subscribe.
Meh.